गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई माई सेल्फ दिवाकर पांडे फ्रॉम कुंतीनगर मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल नवादा एंड वेलकम टू यू इन योर ई लर्निंग क्लास। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू द समरी वीडियो ऑफ लेसन 14 फॉर क्लास 4 एंड द टॉपिक इज ट्रांसपोर्ट। तो नाउ कम टू द समरी। एज वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कम टू नो अबाउट ट्रांसपोर्ट। What is transport? Yes. Now come to the chapter. Transport is a system for carrying people or goods from one place to another place by or through roadways, railways, airways and waterways. It means these are the important ways of transport: roadways, railways, airways and waterways. Now we come to know about the importance of transport. It means what is the need for transportation. Transportation is that system which plays an important role in trade and commerce. Why? Because industries are located in different parts of the world that need raw materials to produce finished goods, and efficient transport system is very necessary for both transport raw materials to the industries and to send finished goods produced by the industries to different markets. It means the importance of transportation is to take and bring the goods or raw materials to their appropriate place. And we have also studied that transportation is very essential to go from one place to another place. Now we come to know about types of transportation. There are three major types of transportation: land transportation, air transportation and water transportation. Land transportation, we study in land transportation about roadways and railways. There are three main roadways: national highways, state highways and district routes. National highways are those highways that connect important cities in a country, for example the Grand Trunk Road, and which is called NH2, and like this we can say another highways are Delhi Mumbai, Kolkata Chennai and Mumbai Chennai. So these are called national highways that create more highways, and the golden quadrilateral project was started to create more highways. This is the project that connects the four metropolitan cities, and these four metropolitan cities are Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai. State highways are those highways that connect important towns and cities within a state. These are called state highways. These highways, it means state highways, are essential for the development of cities, because if the roads are in good conditions and places are well connected, more industries will be set up and India will progress faster through state highways. Now we come to know about district routes. District routes are those roads that connect rural areas to district headquarters. Rural or village roads are mostly unmilited. It means these are called kaccha roads. So like this, when we study about roadways, we can say India has a large network of roads, and this is because the terrain of India is mostly level, making it easy to lay roads. After roadways,